hotel. Rooms come with a mini refrigerator and microwave. The room also has an iron and ironing board, coffee maker, and a blow dryer. This hotel is exceptional in cleanliness, but what makes this hotel unique? It not only has one swimming pool, it has three. Also has a game room with an outdoor pool table. As for places to eat while at the Rosen Inn, it has two restaurants and a convenience store, plus smoothie shop. As a resort hotel, it offers special services, such as a place to buy tickets to Disneyland, SeaWorld, and many other attractions that are here in Orlando. They also provide complimentary transportation to the golf course, and free transportation is provided to Universal Orlando Parks. You can also purchase trolley tickets, which take you to the nearby attractions. You can rent a car right at the same desk. Not all Bluegreen has to offer. These resort condos and townhomes are 1 to 3 bedroom suites. The Grand Presidential Suite goes up to 4 bedrooms. They also have luxury 5 bedroom homes. I toured the 2 bedroom condo suite. All units come with washers and dryers, a fully equipped kitchen with pans, plates, silverware, glasses, and dishwasher. It also has a dining room. It had a living room. It also had a couch which pulls out into a bed. It had 2 bathrooms. One bathroom was an ensuite with a stand-up shower and a soaker tub. It also had a balcony, which was screened in. For those who are into square footage, the two-bedroom condo suites are 1,100 square feet. Whether you're traveling with family, on vacation, or on a business trip, I will recommend this resort hotel. If you want to learn more about Bluegreen Resorts and Hotels, just click the link below. Thank you. Thank you.